Imagine this. A student gets noticed in class, not with a question, but by buying a Porsche right there. Yup, an international student showing us some serious wallet power. Is he redefining classroom goals? Or is this just another day in the life of the ultra-wealthy? What do you think?